This is the second year of Taiwan Expo in India. How do you see that it can strengthen the business relations between India and Taiwan this year?
Well, I think, as I said, Taiwan Exposition in India is the catalyst for our business partnership. And this year, we brought with us more than 130 companies, mostly in the field of smart city solutions, renewable energy solutions, and smarter medical solutions, and agriculture technologies. So we intend to work with our Indian counterparts on those fields. And apart from Taiwan Exposition, we will be holding Smart Asia, which is a smart city exposition in Mumbai in October. So we see great opportunities in India for our business community. And this is the country that is the fastest growing economy in the world. And your economy is growing at more than 7% every year. And also, this is the perfect time for Taiwan and India to work with each other. And last year, our investment in India came to a record height. More than $360 million investment from Taiwan in India. And that's just official numbers, and I'm sure the actual number is much greater than that. So the Taiwan Exposition is the best platform. And last year, many our businessmen were so impressed when they first come to India to join our Taiwan Exposition, because the reaction of the market, it was so warm, and that's why we come back the second year.
So, as you said, India is one of the growing economy in India, and India is one of the youngest country as well, age-wise. So, how you see the Taiwan technology and the Indian youth? There can be a marriage between both of them.
Yes, you know, in top universities in Taiwan, there are many Indian students, and we offer many scholarships to Indian students to come over to Taiwan to study, particularly in the field of chemistry and electronic engineering. And India is well known for your talent in software, and Taiwan is well known for our hardware in manufacturing capability, but also in innovation. So that's why when people say IT, IT, and we refer IT to India and Taiwan collaboration. So we are the perfect match for business collaboration.
So Taiwan is one of the top destination nowadays for the artificial intelligence.
Intelligence,
how artificial intelligence can bring to India, or Indian students can learn? Is there any university in Taiwan especially?
We have many programs for artificial intelligence sponsored by the government. And I can tell you that all the big global technology giants, such as Facebook, Google, Amazon, they all came to Taiwan to set up their R&D center for, and Microsoft, they have big artificial intelligence R&D center in Taiwan, because we have the best talent, like India. So this is an area that we can work with each other.
Final question, sir. What are your expectations from Taiwan Expo this year, 2019?
Well, my expectation is that our investment and trade with India will be increased in big way in the next couple of years. And we have seen a very healthy trend in the past 2 years. Our total trade between the two countries came to $6.3 billion in 2017, and in 2018 the total trade increased to $7 billion, and the investment increase is even more impressive. As I said, $360 million Taiwanese investment in India last year. So we hope by the effort of Taitra, by holding Taiwan Exposition, by holding Smart Asia Exposition, and we have so many trade delegations came to India. And this is, as I said, my 11th visit to India in 2 years' time. And every time I come, we speak business delegations such like this. So we're hoping that in the next few years, our trade and investment will increase in a big way. And more and more Taiwan and India joint venture will be formed.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How do you think